Could this be? Could there finally be a sticky backless bra that will hold me up? Lies, I say. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are all doing great. I am doing amazing. So today's video is super exciting. I am blessing you with something that I found, and I knew that you guys would want to know about it. I knew that you guys would want to try it out, and I know you guys are gonna be just as excited about this as I am. So for a while now, Instagram has been going crazy for these sticky bras. You put them on your boobs, you pull the string, and your boobs just go whoop, and they're perfect. But some of us can't wear those. I am a 38 triple D bra size, which is pretty much like a 38E, I believe. A triple D is an E, I wanna say. But when your boobs are that big, there is just no way that you're gonna fit in certain bras. And there's just certain outfits that you're never gonna be able to wear. I pretty much gave up on the idea of having those cute bras. I was basically telling myself, hey, the only way I can really work this out is if I wear like a strapless bra, but I still have like something in the back. I can't wear something that's too low-cut in the back because I need a bra, I need support. That is until I ran across this particular bra on Instagram. This is called Brassy Bra. This is what it looks like, Brassy Bra. I will have their link down below. I saw another Instagrammer who had a bigger chest use it, and she looked perfectly supported in it. So I decided, why don't I order it and find out for myself? So I made an order to Brassy Bra. This is how my, well, it came in a shipping box, obviously, but this is how it looked once I opened it. It came with three sets of bras. Once you open it, it looks a lot nicer. Mine's have been through some things, but it looks like this. These does not come with them, but it comes with three sets of your Brassy bras inside. You also get three sets of the nipple covers, and then this is what the box looks like inside. You just have your instructions right there. This is essentially what your Brassy bra looks like on the inside. That is what I have on. The cool thing about the Brassy bras is that it comes in different skin tones. You can choose your skin tone, and this is the one that I felt was closest to my skin, which I think I matched it pretty perfectly. I can't remember what color this is, but I will leave it down below. But you can choose skin tones, whatever skin tone you have, they have a Brassy bra for you. So you choose your color. And this is the, I think this is the biggest size that they have. I do think Brassy bra just needs to go up one more size. Yeah, that would be perfect. If we can just get something a little bit bigger than this, that would be awesome. The adhesive is in the back where you peel it off, and then this is what it looks like in the front. I also separately ordered what they call the littles. Is that what it's called? I'm not sure. I will leave the name here and down below. And they're just little strips that you can use to like maybe like, if you have like spillage on the side, you can use this to kind of cup the spillage up. Or if you need a little bit more cleavage, you can squeeze a little bit together a little bit more, you can use this to push your boobs. You can just use this to kind of give your boobs the shape that you want. If you need more support on the bottom, you can put these on the bottom and push it up. You can do whatever you want with these, but I got a box of these also, and it also comes with a set of three inside, I believe. Makes sense because that comes with three. So this, I really like these because they come in handy. It just makes me like mold my boobs into the shape that I want for the outfit that I have on. So these, however, they were sold out in the shade that I needed, so I had to get the shade darker. Okay, so now I already wore one pair of these. I had a photo shoot back in August for my eyeshadow palette. I wanted to wear the blazer that I'm wearing in the thumbnail of this video, but my boobs were, they were trying to reach the floor, girl. And I was like, well, how am I gonna make this photo shoot look cute if my boobs are doing this? So I wore the Brassy bra for that photo shoot, and it was the best idea I've ever had. I had it on for maybe 6 hours. Like, I was surprised at how long it lasted on me. So this is what the website says. It has an invisi belt, unique design that makes it invisible under clothing. I definitely think that's true. If you get it really smooth, I was in a hurry today, so I didn't get it as smooth as I wanted it. But if you can get it really smooth, you can't even tell. Like, you can wear the tightest clothes and you would not be able to tell that you have it on. So that's definitely true. It is dance proof and waterproof. I would definitely see that this is waterproof. The first night that I wore it, I thought, oh, as soon as I hop in the shower, it would just come off on its own. Girl, it was not trying to go anywhere. I ended up having to use my makeup removing oil to break it up and trying to get it off. It's guaranteed to stay on the Brossy Bra Special Adhesive Bond with your skin to make sure it doesn't come off unintentionally. It's breathable. Brossy Bra's unique technology composition is 97% cotton, which allows your skin to breathe. It moves with you. It definitely moves with you. It has a medical adhesive. I didn't know that. And it also says that it lifts in support. All right, guys, so I'm about to go put on the Brossy Bra. This is my before. I'm obviously not gonna do it on camera because this ain't that kind of party. It comes with instructions. You don't really need to see me putting it on to figure it out. All right, guys, so I just put on the Brossy Bra. I definitely see a major change in how my boobs are sitting. The Brossy Bra came a little bit too forward here, so I cut it just a little bit so you wouldn't see it. Once it dries down completely, you can cut wherever you need to. I've also cut the top, and I'll show you guys how I wear like a strapless, like a sleeveless, like an off-the-shoulder top with it, and you can't see anything. My boobs are completely supported. All right, so I wanted to show you guys how I wear it with a off-the-shoulder top. As you can see, no sleeves, no bra straps. Girl, who am I? As you can see, I can even pull this down further. There's still nothing is showing because I cut it down low enough. It's cut down to here, but I'm not gonna drop my shirt down that far. But yeah, completely supported. As you can see, my boobs aren't to my knees. They're right here. I just gotta get my sticking skills a little bit better.
What I found really interesting about this is that the longer I had it on, the stronger the adhesive got. And I think I remember reading it, like the adhesive works with like your body heat. So the longer you have it on, the stickier and like the stronger the bond is going to be, which I found super cool because, you know, sometimes when you put these on after you start sweating, let's say you're moving around dancing or whatever, after a while it might start coming off, and that definitely wasn't a problem that I had. I pulled up the website here. They have how-to videos if you want to know how to put on the Brossy Bra. They have instruction on the box, and they have a ton on how-to videos. I'm just not gonna be the girl with my titties out online like this. So yeah, if you want to know how to's, there's tons of videos showing you guys how to actually put on the bra, which I found to be very, very helpful. Basically, if you follow the direction, you take the adhesive, you put it underneath your boobs, you lift it up, you stick, you put it underneath your boobs, you lift it up, you stick, and then you put your littles, whatever you want to squeeze in. And then the cool thing about it is that I really like to warm it up so that it starts sticking really hard. And let's say, for example, today I'm wearing like this off the shoulder top. The Brossy Bra actually comes up to here. Like when you stick it up, it comes up to here. But once it's really dried down, what I do is I cut the top part off. So I don't know if you guys will be able to see, but I've cut it off all the way down. So you can't even see the Brossy Bra at all. It's cut off all the way down. So I can wear this top and I can move it down as low as I want, and I don't have to worry about that, but I'm still very much supported. I hope I didn't forget to mention anything. Honestly, you guys, I really love this bra. You guys just need to go on the website, watch the reviews, and look at the other videos about this bra. They have how-tos, they have how to put it on. It is amazing. Completely amazing. It's changed the way that I wear my clothes. Now I know that I can buy things and I can actually find a way to wear it, because in the past there's certain things I just wouldn't buy because I didn't know how I was going to be able to get my bra not to show. So I just really thought this is something I wanted to share with you guys, because I know a lot of you guys have the same issues that I have. And if I find out something, I love to share it with you guys. Make sure you thumbs up this video and share it. If you know anyone in your life that needs this bra, share it with your sister, your mom, your aunt, your play cousins, your real cousins, anybody that might need it. Make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit the little notification bell next to the subscription button so you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye!